Salman bhai.
Thank you.
First, is on. And can we have 3D glasses for the cast? What's it? Can I have 3D glasses for the cast?
Could throw them if you've not got it. Has anybody not got it? Can I throw it? You've not got a glass. Okay. Yeah. Alright, guys, I know it's going to be a bit of a tight squeeze. So just try and see from any angle that you can. Koshish kar lena. Remo sir, aapke 3D glasses? Okay, done. What? Why? Teri. You want to be careful with that. Freddy, you're tall, lie back and enjoy the ride. Lie back. Chashma? The gym workouts on this set were something else. We're going to come to that, man. I think that was fantastic. It deserves a big round of applause, doesn't it? You can be sure. We have a few popping out right now. So, first up, Salman sir, do come back on stage, please. Jacqueline after that. Anil Kapoor sir after that. Bobby, you're up next. Daisy Shah after that, Saqib after that, Freddy, Ramesh Ji and Remo sir as well. We're just sticking to the cast right now. Yeah? Yeah. Can I get a few mics on stage? Wow, Salman sir, we'll start with you. That looked like a lot of work. Bahut zyada physical action happened over there. This is like back to what the avatar that we wanted to see of yours on, say, like an Eid. But it looks like a lot of work with everyone else also being in there, you know, off the camera rather than just on the camera. Tough physical film for you to do or easy tha?
It's always off the camera.
Yeah?
Namesha, only when you're working hard off the camera is that you get to see this on film.
You know, I like the fact that everyone is there. Bobby, I have to say, what kind of shape is this, man? A round of applause for how Bobby Deol is looking. What a comeback!
Not Bobby Deol anymore, Body Deol.
But he is Bobby the Body Bomb. I like that. And he's trying to hide his popping out as well. Saqib Saleem, I'm looking at you, man. You were also there.
Thank you, man.
And Freddy, so I can see, why are you wearing a jacket? You've got the biceps below that. He's the bad boy in the film. Maybe it's time for you to take off the jacket as well. So before I come to all you gentlemen, sir, what's the requisite for every single actor in this film? Subah, 4 o'clock, if your call time is 9, 4 o'clock to 7 o'clock in the gym for everyone. Yeah? Was it always like that first? Or danda mara apne agar kisi ne nahi kiya to?
Nahi, nahi, aise koi naubat nahi aayi actually.
Sir, dik to aise raha tha, aapne kisi ko kabhi koi danda nahi mara, ki agar halka sa theek thaak lag raha hai, I can see a little bit coming out from here, a little coming out from there. Bilkul nahi?
Nahi, bilkul nahi, all perfect.
That the post will handle.
But, Salman sir, I heard that Anil sir, on a number of sets, you're always the one who hits the gym first and you're the last one to get out of the gym as well. That is a secret of this Raz, of the way you look. But is this the truth, that you're always there and that's your favorite place on a set?
That's the only problem. Isliye meri body in logo jaisi nahi bani aaj tak.
Cardio mein aap zyada believe karte hain.
Ah, nahi, nahi. But, you know, I saw the trailer for the first time.
Ji.
First time I saw myself and all of us, you know, Bobby, everybody on 3D. I was completely dumbfounded. Absolutely, it's absolutely not. I'm not saying because, you know, we all are part of this film, but I'm really, really, that in India, we can make a film like this. Yeah.
That is true. Salman sir, were you, is the
this,
enormity
this
of
is
it?
The reason why we yeah. delayed the trailer.
Did you?
Management, ruk jao, do din ruk jao. Doubt hai.
Absolutely right, sir.
But.
Sabar ka phal meetha hota.
Sir, but on a serious note, as a film like this, when you make such a large-scale film...
Race or one race two bhi dikha diya.
Yeah, aaj ki tweets, those who have been following the tweets of Salman sir, you'll understand what he's talking about. Otherwise, sir, to make a film like this is very difficult. A lot of money being spent. It has to look like that also, you know. And so, you know, when you're shooting also, is there a little extra responsibility?
So we had about 16 cars that we bought there in Abu Dhabi.
Yeah.
So we thought we'd get them back and share them. Now, we can't because itne chote chote tukdon ke andar wo gaadiyan hain. You saw the cars being blown up.
Is that
real cars?
Is that the USP you decided? This is a big difference for you from your normal set. You know, you're into your dance. I know there's a lot of choreography that goes in there also. Lekin yahan action choreography is a little different. Were you overawed ever? Did you think ki kahin yaar main kar paunga ki nahi kar paunga? You know, the scale that they want.
Nahi, wo doubt nahi tha. Mujhe pata tha ki ye kar payenge. Because ek to cast aap dekh sakte hain. Confidence wahan se aa gaya. Phir Ramesh ji the, Salman sir the. Backing me properly, so I knew I can pull it off. And I had a very good team to pull this off.
Yeah. It looks it. I have to come to the ladies. Y'all are looking as hot as ever. I hate watching y'all on Instagram because Jacqueline's hanging from God knows where. And Daisy, you yourself with your yoga. It's unbelievable, first of all. Kudos for doing it every single day in and day out. It really takes a lot out of there. So I'm going to clap for y'all because I know how difficult it is. And fantastic. I hear there's a lot of action that the both of y'all are doing in this as well. It's not just the boys doing it. So Jacqueline, a first of hardcore action for you, won't it be?
Actually, it is. I mean, yeah. I've always been part of very big action-centric films, but this is the first time I've gone all out and done a lot of action. And we have a massive cat fight in the film. And trust me, I didn't know if I'd make it out of there alive after Salman was present, Remo sir. I mean, like, it was just one of the hardest cat fights, one of the hardest action sequences I ever had to do.
So did you hit her or what? That's why she thought she couldn't come out.
Yeah, in the film actually, yes.
Yeah, really? So when you're doing it, I mean, I know that it's all choreographed.
She kicks me really hard.
Yeah, I want to know. Was there an incident when you know, you lose it? Sometimes, once in a while, it can happen. Yeah, you know, you do the choreography, but still.
So I had my ankle fractured a month back.
Yeah.
Before we were shooting for the cat fight. Oops. And there was one shot where we had to actually, had to
bhai
hit each other.
Band kar de, Mika. No, band kar de, please. Thank you, Paji.
So the impact was so hard that I could really feel a twitch on my ankle again. So that was Jackie.
Yeah, a few instances. I think, yeah, I think I slipped up a few more times than Daisy. She's definitely more control. Her action
but
is amazing.
It was fun shooting for it.
So. Yeah, I can't wait to see that action as well. Freddie, you're the bad boy in this film. You know, I've seen you from your days of playing cricket. One of the You would have made the Indian team. Thoda aur khel lete yaar, bowling karte ho. I think it was zarurat thi abhi. But I'm so happy to see you and Saqib in this setup, yaar. It's a really big step up for you as well. Also, I know you've done films that have been big on, you know, canvas wise. But tu bahut zyada khush hoga, yaar. To be with Salman sir in a film must be an amazing experience.
Yeah, yeah, of course. Yeah, I've been doing action
Metro.
Films. That's what he calls me because my character in the film is very metrosexual, you know. But amazing, yeah. I mean, you know, you'll soon see a metrosexual guy fighting, you know, in the film.
So are you fighting with everyone or what? Tumhe sab marte hain ya tum ek aad ke saath hi fight kar rahe ho?
I tried to because they all avoided me. So yeah, I tried to.
And Saqib, my friend, this is it for you. I think, you know, every time I meet you, I keep saying, next step, next step, next step. You're a fantastic actor. Is this your next step? Do you feel it from inside?
I don't know. I'm just very happy
yeah.
That I'm part of such a big franchise. I still remember, main na 12th class mein tha shayad jab pehli race release hui thi sir.
Ji.
Aur 2:30 baje ka show hota hai, to main 2:15 pahunch gaya. Aur mere dost ne bola chal picture shuru ho gayi, we'll go inside. So we've gone in, sat down ki aage baith jate hain, realized ki pehle wale show ka climax khatam hua hai. Aur humne wo climax pehle dekh liya, and then we were just figuring out when we were watching the film ki bhaiya ye hoga kaise. Matlab, coming from there, to be part of such a big film, to be part of a film with Salman bhai, Anil sir, Bobby, everybody on this podium is a massive, massive thing, yaar. I always say this, I'm a middle class boy in my head from Delhi. Agar main ek ad karke bhi Delhi wapas chala jata to bada khush hota. Wahan colony mein log mere saath photo khichwa lete. So for me, Race 3 is a massive, massive film. Yaar.
I'm so happy to see you on it, yeah, buddy. Ramesh ji, it's a massive, massive film.
Yes.
Salman sir ne bola ki bahut zyada bade, if the best was required, you got more than the best. Are you nervous at all?
Not at all, yeah. Not at all. Ek to picture hamari bahut badi hai aur Salman hai usme to kai ko nervous hona hai.
But it's looking amazing. Now, when you're planning a trailer also, aapne agar pehli baar dekha, your first reaction when it came out, was it like Anil sir says, jhakas, was it like that for you?
Nahi, humne post mein bhi dekha hai. So, humne ko pata tha, bahut time.
But bahut time. Post mein pehli baar dekha.
Bahut time laga humko banane mein. Isliye itne log pooch rahe the, kab aa raha hai, trailer kab aa raha hai. So, I think, jab aap sab ne dekha, to aap samajh sakte ho ki wo wait worth tha.
जब आप ये ट्रेलर देखते हैं तो आई थिंक आई कैन से दैट